My name's James, this is Andy. We're in a band called The Twilight Sad. Hopefully you know that, or what you're doing here. This is called Last January.
I see you at night, I see you, don't care for me. I would like to stand with you.
Andy used to think when Oasis played it was only legal to drink in the streets in Edinburgh for some reason. I think it's because you came to see Oasis and drank in the streets in Edinburgh.
Can
Man of many words. Okay, so this is a song where I'm going to say the C word, so please go. Excellent. this is the first song we ever wrote.
I'm looking the wrong way, and it's the past outside, or in this lovely home. A strong father figure with a heart of gold, a loving mother, a loving mother. We're standing outside. Standing outside, and they're looking. Standing outside, and they're looking. The kids are on fire in the bedroom. They're trying to synthesize this. On fire in the bedroom. 14, you know, I've learned the easy way. Some stupid decision. And with a broken heart, and they're sitting around your table, and they're talking behind your back. A loving mother, a loving mother. They're standing outside, and they're looking ahead. They're standing outside for your broken head. It's on fire in the bedroom. The cat's exercised this, and he's just plodding away. It's on fire in the bedroom. It's on fire in the bedroom. The kids are on fire in the bedroom.
Seems quite apt that I'm singing this song. It's called I Became a Prostitute, I'm on the streets. again, that's not true. I'm not opening my eyes. I'm not opening my eyes because I'm terrified of you all. But I apologise for that. And I'm still doing it whilst I'm talking to you, I've noticed as well. But it's all good. We're all in this together, it's fine. Okay, so this is called I Became a Prostitute. Again, for anybody walking past, that's quite a statement, isn't it? So, cool. Fingers in. It's amazing. Thanks very much. It's great. We're just a small band from Kilsyth, and I know it's free, so actually it's not that bit amazing. You should have a wee bun at it and put some.
Yes,
lesson. That's why we've not made any money in 7 years. We haven't. No, we're laughing at. Cool. Okay, on a positive note, this is called Drown So I Can Watch. I put you through hell, but you carry it all so well. You carry it all so well, don't you? Thank you.
carry it all so well. You carry it all so well, don't you? So tell me that you want me here now, and tell me I don't mind you now. And no, I can't go. You carry me away from here. You carry.
Having us, or having us outside. anybody that's, I mean, I'm not being presumptuous or anything like that, if that's the word, I'm a bit thick, I'm from Kilside. If anybody bought the single and wants me and Andy to scribble on it, we'll be kicking about after. I never expect that kind of thing, but aye, there you go. He won't draw any dicks on it or anything like that. I might. But I don't know why I'm talking about the single, because this song's got nothing to do with it. This is from our first record that we reissued this year, and to anybody that bought it, thank you again, because I think it helped reintroduce people to our band again, and it was just nice to get that back out there, because I'm still pretty proud of it. So before I start greeting, this song is called "Dance You Darkly." Bye.
With your foot on your smile.
Another song from our new record. I've run out of patter. There's going to be no in between patter. There you go. It's done. This is called "It Never Was the Same." We fall apart. an old woman looking at her window there going, sorry. Okay, this is a this is a song from our second record. We played it once this week, so and it's called sorry. yeah, James Brown. what was that all about? It's called 7 Years of Letters. Songs from the first record as well. I have no stories about it. I'm not going to tell that one.
Come on.
No, well, I just realised where I was in the middle of Edinburgh and to tell a story that wasn't too nice. This one's called Walking for 2 Hours.
Thank you. did he make a start? We're watching the other ones fall back down. It's just so far from home, and when you're where I am,
Happy Valentine's Day. What a great idea to come and see us play on Valentine's Day.
It's not.
I mean, bye. Love to you all. Hope you got nice chocolates and shit from Thornton's. Sorry, I'm turning into a dickhead.
Turning into.
I was always a dickhead. Okay, so this is, we've got two songs left, and I just want to say cheers. This is the second time we've played outside in Edinburgh in a wee while. I'm not going to get used to it, if I'm going to be honest. I quite like the indoors where I can hide behind things. but honestly, this is great. It's mind-blowing, because 7 years we've been doing it, and slowly people have been getting to know our music, and we must have done something right, because this would never have happened a wee while ago. But aye, this song's for all you. It's called Cold Days to the Birdhouse. It's not called that. It's called Cold Days from the Birdhouse. Is it?
No.
You see, it's called Sheepdog to us. I don't know why, but yeah, cheers. This is for you guys, and I thank you very, very much. We've got one more after this, but I genuinely cheers. Where your arm can't go, you make it your own. Another fool come with whirling plan, romantic gesture with whirling plan, and so you make it your own. But this is where your arm can't go. You make it your own. But this is where your arm can't go. Because your red sky and night won't follow me. You won't follow me now. I won't wear you see. I won't clap your way. When you lie, they all look so surprised. And will you come back? Come back. Because we're breathing in smoke sight, like a puppet all dry. And will you come back? You come back. Because your red sky and night won't follow me. You won't follow me
'cause your red sky and eyes, you won't follow me. You won't follow me now. Because your red sky and eyes, you won't follow me. So don't follow me now.
Cheers for coming out on a cold Saturday and spending Valentine's Day with us. It still sounds weird saying that. Thanks for coming out. We'll be playing hopefully in Edinburgh full band soon, but I don't know what I'm doing day to day, to be honest. Just got up sometimes. What I'm trying to say is cheers again. I know I say it quite a lot, but I genuinely mean it. Have a good night, enjoy your night, and I hopefully see you again. Cheers, everybody. Thank you.
Bye. Because it's more than you can bear, it's yours.